It's written in the scars on our hearts that we're not broken.